4 score and 7 years ago, I hopped off the plane at LAX with my dream in my cardigan. I have a dream that one day I can be a dancing queen. Young and sweet, only 17. We hold these truths to be working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. That one day, every rose has its thorn. My fellow citizens of the world, you are my fire, my one desire. Believe when I say, I want it that way. In conclusion, she had dumps like a truck. And I like big butts, and I cannot lie.
Welcome to my presentation on spoons. A spoon is a utensil consisting of a shallow bowl, also known as a head, oval or round at the end of a handle, a type of cutlery, sometimes called flatware in the United States, especially as part of a place setting. It is used primarily for transferring food to the mouth. Spoons are also used in food preparation to measure, mix, stir, and toss ingredients, and for serving food. Present-day spoons are made from metal, notably flat silver or silverware, plated or solid, wood, porcelain, or plastic. There are a wide variety of spoons that are made of a variety of materials and by different cultures for many different uses and foods. Hello, welcome to Coachella. My name is Expedition, and this is my song, Don't Stop Dreaming.
You got my money.
You got my paper?
Yeah, I got your paper.
It's good enough?
That'll work.
Thanks, homeboy. Thank you for attending my presentation on spoons. This is where I got my information from. www.yourmom.net by Dr. Doofenshmirtz. www.misspainheartshakespeare.org by Cheryl Broaddus. And www.yasqueen.gov by the Dope Debbie Bird. Thank you.